So today I would like to show you how to remove the bullet point of an unordered list. So all you have to do is here in the unordered list selector, you have to write list style type. Here we go.